This technique is called cross-lighting. We're raking that light across the horse and the saddle and creating those nice shadows, and we're doing it right at sunset so we get that beautiful background, and then darkening that background just slightly with those camera settings, as you see here.